Well, fire investigators in Clinton County will be taking a closer look at this. What started this fire at Frankfort High School? This happened around 9 o'clock last night inside of the press box of Frankfort High's football field. You can see these are some pretty big flames there that firefighters had to battle. No word yet on if anyone was hurt, but we will keep you updated on that.